Introducing Gas One's line of dual-fuel camp stoves, made to be lightweight and versatile. They're great for camping, backpacking, and emergency preparedness. The single-burner portable stove line features both butane and propane hookup capabilities. They produce an ultra-high BTU output and come equipped with an easy-to-use piezoelectric ignition mechanism. They take either a single 8-ounce butane canister or a single 16.4-ounce propane cylinder. Propane adapter hose is included. Before use, make sure the stove is placed on a flat, sturdy surface. Part 1. Installing the butane canister. Make sure the canister locking lever is in the unlock position. If the adjustable dial isn't in the off position, the user will not be able to lock the canister into place. Open the gas canister cover and line the tip of the butane canister with the regulator notch in the canister compartment. Do not use the burner if it is leaking, damaged, or not operating properly. Part 2, operation. Push down on the canister lever to the fuel lock position. If the canister isn't connected properly, you will hear a hissing sound. Part 3, lighting the stove. Turn the control knob counterclockwise until you hear a click, which indicates that a spark is being produced. Adjust the flame to the desired heat level with the control knob. Part 4, turning off the burner. Turn the ignition knob to the off position to cut off the fuel supply. Wait until the flame is completely extinguished before proceeding. Next, raise the canister lock lever to unlock and remove the gas canister from the canister compartment. Do not leave the canister inside the burner when it is not in use. Section B, installing the propane cylinder. Part 1, installing the hose assembly. First, make sure the ignition control knob is in the off position. Remove any butane canisters if present. Thread the brass fitting on the hose assembly onto the gas inlet of the stove. Make sure the hose assembly is securely connected before igniting the burner. The brass fitting should be snug and hand-tightened only. Next, remove the plastic cap from the top of the propane cylinder. Screw the propane cylinder into the regulator. Check the connection between the propane cylinder and gas inlet of the stove with soapy water. Bubbles indicate a leak. Part 2. Igniting the burner. Turn the control knob counterclockwise until you hear a click, which indicates that a spark is being produced. Adjust the flame to the desired heat level with the control knob. Part 3. Turning off the burner. To turn off the burner, turn the control knob clockwise to the off position. Disconnect the hose from the propane cylinder first, then disconnect the hose assembly from the stove. Part 4. Storage. To properly store the unit, make sure the stove is cool first. Use caution when checking to see if the stove is still hot. Replace the cap on the gas canister and remove the cylinder from the regulator hose before storing the stove. Always detach the cylinder outdoors and away from any other sources of flame or heat. Make sure to store both the burner and the propane cylinder in a cool, dry place and standing upright. For more information, head over to www.gasone.com.